Hi guys, it's your girl Kill Chemist, and it has been a while since I popped on camera to do an outfit of the day video, but I decided that I would pop on today and do one. I have been still recording videos. Primarily, I've been doing a new kind of format or series called Vlogging on the Go, where I essentially record videos, little brief nuggets of wisdom or discussing certain topics or posing certain questions while I'm on my way to work. I have been getting a million, seems like a million, comments about the safety of vlogging on the go, vlogs in your car. So if you watch it, I'm going to state it now. If you haven't seen my vlogging on the go videos and you watch one and you get very concerned for me, I assure you, if you watch all of them, I have indicated that I am not holding the camera. I am, you know, feeling very safe and very confident. Should I not feel confident vlogging on the go, then I will discontinue vlogging on the go because safety is more important than vlogging on the go. But I've gotten so many people saying they're worried I'm going to crash my car, and I don't know if they're hoping I crash my car, but starting to get a little bit kind of like annoying because I know I'm not the first person that people have seen recording videos in the car. And in my case, I actually have a device that is holding my camera versus me holding it, which I think makes it much safer. But I digress. That's not what this video is about. But again, if you haven't already checked out the Vlogging on the Go series, please do. I will post a link to the playlist. I think there are about 11 videos now in the link in the bottom bar below, so you can go check those videos out. I've been getting really good feedback, and there's been really great conversation taking place on those videos. And so if you haven't checked it out, make sure you do. And shout out to everybody who's already been checking in out and been commenting. I really appreciate it. And now today is my outfit of the day. This is nothing special that I'm wearing. I've actually worn this dress before, I think, in another outfit of the day video. But the reason I'm wearing it today is that it's green, and I am currently obsessed with an artist by the name of Laura Mvula. I think is how she pronounces her last name. And she has a song called Green Garden that is like my new hype song. And so, I don't know, that song's been stuck in my head, so I was like, today I'm wearing green. So here's my outfit. Let's get started. And I'll put a link in the bottom bar to her video, Green Garden. I love this. I mean, when you hear the song, you'll get it. You'll understand why I love it. My hair, all I did was took one section here and just rolled it on my fingers and tucked it here, took another section here, rolled it, flipped it there, tied it off with two locks, and the back is hanging. Nothing special. My face, I have nothing on my face this morning except moisturizer. On my eyes, I have a little light green eyeshadow. You can't even really tell it. I have La Femme's blush and coral on my cheeks, and on my lips, I have one of my lipsticks that I made out of Lip Tar. This is a mixture of Pretty Boy and Traffic, which Pretty Boy is like a pink, fuchsia hot pink, and Traffic is yellow, and it made this kind of corally color. On my wrist, I am wearing this bracelet that's green, and in my ears, I am wearing these dangly kind of chain link and green bugle bead earrings. So that's what's going on. And now to my outfit, which is really simple. You've already seen this dress before in another outfit of the day video. This is a thrifted dress. It's an Old Navy dress. I think I paid a few bucks, maybe $3 for it, something like that. I really like the color. I think on the camera it's picking up more of a Kelly green, but it's really like a vibrant, like, grass green. I don't know why it's reflecting that way. It must just be the fabric because of the sheer layers of the fabric. But really pretty dress. Love the color. Love this ruffly, flirty, girly, you know, detailing here. And I paired it with this belt that I got from Rainbow that has rainbow colors in it, including green. Without the belt, the dress just kind of, it looks like something that you'd sleep in or that maybe your mom or grandma might wear. But with the belt, it instantly creates a nice shape. So that's why I've always worn it belted and not just alone. And then on the bottom, I am simply wearing these little black flats because I am going to work, and we know that story already. So yeah, guys, this is the outfit of the day. Again, please check out the Vlogging on the Go series. I think you'll really like it for those of you who've been looking for more candid videos, where I'm just kind of talking and sharing more of it about my personal self with you, then I think you'll really enjoy those. And definitely check out Laura Mvula. I love her. I love Green. I love her whole. I actually have her whole album, and I've been playing it nonstop. Yeah, she is my latest obsession. If you follow me on Instagram, you probably saw the photo collage I posted of her. You've probably seen several postings about Laura Mvula. She's my new favorite artist. I mean, I still love Leanne LaHavas, but Laura is, yeah, and she's just this gorgeous dark skin. She has a short, you know, like crop cut, like, you know, she's just fabulous fashion-wise. She's beautiful, and her voice is amazing. So I am currently, if you can have a girl crush, then she's my girl crush. So yeah. All right, guys. See you in the next video. Bye.